Kerry Simon, and here we are. We're at the Hilton at Simon Prime, my new restaurant that's opening today. And I have a bunch of other restaurants in the United States. Main one is at Palm's Place in Las Vegas, Nevada. In Los Angeles, I have Sofitel Simon LA, and then LA Market, and a burger place coming soon. The question is why I'm called the Rock and Roll Chef is Rolling Stone named me that because I had a table in the kitchen and a lot of musicians were eating there. And then it became my clientele and I started to get to know them. And so now whenever I open up a restaurant, they seem to search me out. And they also called me that when I was on Iron Chef, they called me that as well, and it stuck with me. Tonight is opening night, and I tried to design a restaurant that would work for a hotel like this as well as my clientele. So it's recycled things, it's still got the green thing, it's part of it. Our food is as much market as we can get. I tried to come up with a menu that would be me, but my version of a steakhouse, and try to find something that was also fun and low-key and put the staff in sneakers. And so it's just kind of a twist on who I am as well. Well, you know, the hottest item for me is always the meatloaf. That's like the standard thing that always kind of comes. But now we have this other dish. It's the buffalo shrimp that's served like kind of like it's a spicy shrimp that's buffalo chicken style, but it's a new version, so that's kind of fun as well. And we'll have a lot of my standards in and out that are kind of like expected, and meat's obviously going to be the priority. I was born in Philadelphia, and I grew up partly in Philadelphia, and we used to come down to the shore on the weekend, or week, summer times, whatever. Used to go to Ocean City a lot, and somehow I'd end up here in Atlantic City, Steel Pier or whatever was here, seeing Canned Heat, whatever it was. So Atlantic City has always kind of been in my life, you know, and it was always kind of like the place where we were kids and we snuck away to get in trouble. So now here I'm back. We'll see what happens with that.
Hi, I'm Nick Ribis. I'm one of the owners of Atlantic City Hilton Resorts International. We have four new restaurants, a new beach bar. It's an exciting night. It's press night, and the change here is one of the most dramatic changes in any property I've ever done. As you know, I've built properties, I renovated properties. This is the best renovation I've ever done. It's the most exciting thing I've ever seen. And anybody that wants to come and see what the Atlantic City Hilton looks like today versus 3 months ago, they'll be very surprised. Thank you for coming.
Hi, I'm Michael Frawley, Chief Operating Officer of the Atlantic City Hilton. And tonight begins the new Hilton experience. We're very happy everybody could be here to share it with us. I'm very, very lucky to have the opportunity to host this party, and I'm looking forward to it in the future. Right now, we're standing in Kerry Simon, our partner in a restaurant called Simon Prime. Very, very different for Atlantic City. Across the way is Nick's Burger Bar, casual burger bar with lots of TVs, 45 different kinds of beer. Probably about 100 feet away is a new oceanside dining experience called Ono, a Pan-Asian restaurant with probably the best view in Atlantic City. This summer, we're offering some very, very different, very probably not done in Atlantic City or any other gaming market, a political speaker series. This Thursday, we're hosting Glenn Beck and Bill O'Reilly on July 23rd. President Bill Clinton will be with us. In August, we'll be hosting James Carville and Ann Coulter in a debate. Moving into September, we're looking at former Vice President Dick Cheney, and much more to come.